Proverbs 31, verse 10 to 12, posits a question and gives a description. Who can find a virtuous woman? Is the question. Description: for her price is far above rubies. The heart of her husband doth safely trust in her, so that he shall have no need of spoil. She will do him good and not evil all the days of her life. Verse 28 of the very text says that her children arise up and call her blessed, her husband also, and he praiseth her. I take this opportunity today to wish all the mothers of our conference a happy Mother's Day. We recognize your labor of love as you continue to enrich your families to the glory of God. We also salute you for the role that you have played and continue to play in our conference. And I can say without any fear of contradiction that this conference is better today because of your unconditional sacrifice and labor. On this special day, I want you to know that your work and your worth is highly appreciated. I thank God always for you, and my wish is that you will continue to enjoy long and prosperous lives. To every mother, biological and otherwise, who would have ensured that her children are brought up in the fear and the admonition of the Lord, I salute you. For those engaged in youth and children's ministries, I salute you. For those who labor in our classrooms at every level of the education spectrum, I salute you. For those who pray for your families, for your churches, for your country, I salute you. Your worth is immeasurable. Your work ethic is commendable, and your love and your care knows no bounds. I use this medium, therefore, to big up every UB mother and all the mothers across Jamaica and the world. We love you. To borrow a line from a popular oldie but goodie, I would say to you today, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing we can always count on you. May the blessings of the Lord dwell with you as you continue to make your mark on society. God bless you.